Well, no, I don't see why, when we say nobody's going to get exactly what we want, we've had other referendums in the past. And when the Welsh voted for a devolution by a tiny, tiny percentage, 0.2 or 0.4, on a small turnout, we didn't turn around and start saying, well, now we've got to give the people who didn't vote for it. No, but people voted to leave. Yeah, but if you-